below the goal line. Nemestikov in front for Perfetti. Perfetti denied twice by Mrazek. Morrissey curls around. Aya follow. At the dash marks, looking for Morrissey and the bouncing puck to the opposite.
Heartbroken, that 71 final with Ken Dryden winning. Jimmy Pappin.
Slefkovsky shut down at the post by Mrazek.
Read by Matheson there.
And it's Matheson from Gallagher, shut down by Crevier. Matheson pushed by Bedard. Matheson on the puck. And to Evans off the bench, knocked down, backhanded on top of the net. My goodness, by Brendan Gallagher. Puck still very much alive. It's Evans into the slot. Monahan blocked by Tenorti. Puck is loose. Mrazek.
Absolutely.
He led 2-0 at one point. And it's Evans going. For more
again, if that was the entry into the zone that we're talking,
that they had to be ready for that in the special teams battle tonight against the Jets.
It's the final minute of the second. Morgan Barron shadowed by
a friend of mine in St. Louis tomorrow.
Brendan Gallagher peels away from Bedard, and Donato makes a play on the puck, elevated to center. Bedard whacks at it.
It was a couple of power play goals and right back in the game. And here they come, Buchnevich for Thomas. Going wide on Zaitsev in front. They score! Here's Hayes back of a hot goal.
One for two early goals here in the third. They've opened up a three-goal lead for the Rangers. Skating five. At the side, Miller with the intercept. Pulls up. Rangers get onside.
And now Shen with it for Kapanen. He walks in. And then Neighbors back for Kapanen. Broken up by Murphy. Comes around now for Letty, the former Hawk. Kapanen bumped off the puck. Shen trying to help out. And then Connor Murphy.